Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have made this crude electromagnet here by using this 30 gauge copper wire wrapped around a steel rod roughly about 1,000 times. Now since the strength of an electromagnet is proportional to the amount of turns that the current goes through, this magnet, since it has over 1,000 turns, should be rather strong. So I've got a little testing rig set up here where I'm going to use the magnet to pull these two pieces of metal together, and I can measure the amount of force applied using these two scales. So let's apply 12 volts of current to the coils, and well, that's rather underwhelming, isn't it? Very little force, less than a pound of attraction there. This magnet is actually so weak that it can barely pick up this wrench. So what is wrong here? Well, there's just way too much resistance in this wire. The amount of current going through this is very tiny because the current is proportional to the resistance divided by the voltage. I'll put the equation up here. So one thing we could do is increase the voltage. I can do that by hooking another battery up in series. Now I'll have 24 volts instead of just 12. Now with the added voltage, the magnet has no trouble holding on to the wrench. Now instead of roughly 1 pound of pull strength, I've got at least 4. So unfortunately, I only have the 2 batteries, so I'm limited to 24 volts. So I need another way to increase the amount of amperage that goes through the coil. The only way I have left to do that is to decrease the resistance. And to do that, I'm going to need to cool it off. So here's my magnet, and here's some liquid nitrogen. Now when I cool it off with liquid nitrogen, the copper will become much more conductive of electricity. It won't become superconducting or anything, but the resistance should drop by roughly 90%. By decreasing the resistance, I will be able to have much higher currents going through this wire. Now that we're down to roughly liquid nitrogen temperature, it's time to test how strong this magnet is. So let's put it in our testing rig. Let's find out. 2, 1. Oh boy, that's way stronger. Let me focus the camera over on the scale. Let's see what it'll do to my wrench. I can hardly get it off anymore. That's a much stronger magnet. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you next time.